here, probably from our own hives, and we have bees in cluster A, and then we have bees in cluster B. So we have a good little swarmy going on here. Have to wait till things settle down this evening, then come gather them all up. And this cluster B goes down pretty well. Yeah. That's interesting how the bees really don't care if you're hanging out with them while they're swarming. They're really just focused on their own kind. That's it.